Let's get this going. Walk on to Never Get Down, Adam Curry presents. And today is a very good Adam Curry presents. We're going back to February of 1978, baby. When people are getting gone. With Chucky Baby. And a classic 1978 nighttime episode of The Gong Show. Sit back and relax, and we'll be right back.
Shine all day to hear what the weatherman say. It's time for a cook, it ain't no joke. The sun's gonna shine all day.
Is it hot where you are? It's cool where we are. Ice cold Coca-Cola.
Coke as life, Coca-Cola as life.
This is Channel 7, WABC-TV, New York.
WABC-TV, New York. This is WABC-TV, Channel 7, in New York. WABC-TV, New York.
Ding dong. Oh, I love this group. Here's a 12 years of school. Good.
Bye.
back. Where are you? 11th grade. Come in 11th grade. Here she comes.
For the sake of motherhood.
See that? He had a good reason. Now get off the stage, you rotten kid. Welcome first, the author of the new children's book entitled Dick and Jane Feed Spot Kosher Kibble, then watch him beg for a leisure flea collar. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Rex Reed. Good old Rex. All right, and now, I wouldn't say this lady was carefree in high school, but even the poodle on her poodle skirt had to be neutered. The juicy J.P. Morgan. When this man isn't performing, he likes to relax by going out on the town dressed as an adult. Here is Anson Williams. This is the only good thing in that family. This next 7-year-old girl comes right out and admits she once had impure thoughts about Kermit the Frog. I want to tell you, you're in for a treat, because this little girl sings like you never heard. She comes right out. Ma! She lost 2 teeth before the show, but that's show business. Show must go on. Here comes Lou and Jim. Mean old Rex, what could you do to a toothless little kid with great moves?
I thought she was terrific.
See that? He isn't as mean as all that. J.P. Morgan.
She's great!
Another 10. Anson.
Well, I know she's 42.
Another 10. You have 30 points, you rotten little kid. Get off the stage. This next lady tells us she used to breed horses till she found out the horses could do it themselves. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, my. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Maria Colette.
Rum, rum, jolly goosey boost, tango, ocean, devil, sink, on simple, rodeo, mama, and then dangle on the zen, Zindo, zindo, rádio, com putum, pustum, putum, ambos zindo, de angus, de pampo, com sem ponto, ponto, som. Oh, oh, chicolo, ponto, e tanto, rindo, zingo, badon, burum, bunus, recto, persegue, de galeia, pico, 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 o se pode, show business, nha! Zinga, zinga, da banga, banga, zinga, ginga, gong, ginga, gong, ginga, gong,
Maria, you were gonged. Yes. Rex, why did you do that dastardly thing?
I don't believe in displaying private therapy techniques on television.
You have a sort of medical reason, I would imagine, but... All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, in case you get bored of this next act, on the other channel is an interesting documentary. A group of doctors surgically removed Carl Malden's hat. In any case, here comes Animal Crackers. Do it, Animal Crackers. What's the matter with the old dog? Why did you do that to this dog?
I love a dog that's an act, but I hate an act that's a dog.
Oh, I see. Oh, where are those?
Shell car wax kit with high-speed applicator, a free whip formula that cleans, waxes, and seals in the shine from turtle wax. And everything for the well-groomed man from Menon. After 100 years of making men look and feel good, who knows more about men than Menon? And the Recorder Call 60 automatically answers 120 separate phone calls, features twin cassettes, plus a silent monitor, a message light furnished by Recorder Call. A new flavor formula, Certs. If you do a search now, your breath would still be fresh in half an hour because Certs with Retsin keeps on working even after 30 minutes. First Alert smoke detector by Pitway. Pitway has made over 1 million smoke detectors. Families everywhere trust First Alert for early fire warning. Now, back to Chuck Harris and the Dawn Show.
Welcome back to the Old Dawn Show, folks. Here comes the Herky Trucking Company. Do it, Herc.
One, two, three, four. T for two and two for tea. Just me. Boy.
Hey!
Oh, won't you see how happy we will be? Jump, 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 jump. We'll be so happy and we'll have lots of kids. And then we'll go... And then we'll go on vacation and we'll eat a sandwich, her and me alone. Together. Can you see how happy we will be? Can't you see how happy we would be? Can't you see how happy we could be, me and her?
Do that thing right in the middle of this cold.
Busby Berkeley told me to.
What can I tell you? I guess it must be a bag of cold. was it Cole? We shouldn't have danced with Cole. Oh, oh, I love this group. Here comes Von Goose. Do it, Von.
I gave a 7 for the lyrical content.
Oh, 7. Oh, what are you going to do, Rex?
Thank you. Reminds me of a garbage strike.
Hey, fine. Let's get a little smaller. J.P. Morgan.
I think time has run out.
Hey. Well, we hit one of those things. Get a little more. Here comes the trio we found at the supermarket, Gang Thumping Melons. Oh, oh, ladies and gentlemen, you're going to love this group. Here it comes, the Witt Brothers.
Hi, we're the Witt Brothers. I'm Hap.
I'm Nick.
I'm Jim. I'm Jim.
Jim. Let's visit at the local gym.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're here tonight to interview that international star, Rocky.
Okay, Bob, what's my note?
I'm sorry, sir. We're waiting for Rocky.
What am I, chopped liver?
Sir, you'll have to make room.
He's coming, Danny Thomas.
No, it's there he is now. It's Rocky.
Hey, everybody. I just flew in from Chicago, and boy, are my arms tired. Oh, Boo-Weagle. I can't do anything without Boo-Weagle.
Mr. Balbo, what did you think of your cartoon counterpart?
I'd like to give him a fractured furry tail.
I'm through.
I'm done.
I know.
But one last thing before we go.
So just
to keep
you guessing,
we'll do a few of our impressions.
Niagara Falls.
The red carpets.
As far as the Capistrano.
Our impression of the 50s.
Hey.
Our impression of the 60s.
Hey.
Our impression of the 70s.
Dolly Parton on a pogo stick.
My impression of a man caught in an elevator. Open the door!
That's all.
You've got to run. We hope you had a lot of fun. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
So long. We hope you like the schnick and song.
Good job, Miss Bradley. That was fine. That was real good. Hey, Rex Reed, what do you think of the Witt Brothers?
Next time, do me a favor, fellas. Phone it in.
A three. We got a very dismal three. Juicy. Juice.
Oh, yeah. Me.
What are you doing, Juice?
I think they...
Oh.
I don't think any of this, though.
I liked him.
Yeah. Ah, see that? See how strange he is? He likes us. Go figure it out. That gives you 18. 18 very strange points. But thanks for being on the show. It was a charming pleasure. All right. Now, pardon me? That stumbled, yes. Now, this next guy almost didn't make it today because he had a bad cold. We told him to take some cold tablets. He keeps saying they're full out of his nose. Wait till you hear the arrangement we worked up for this man. Oh, it's so... Ladies and gentlemen, Robert Chartier.
That's life, that's what people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. That's life, funny as it seems. Some people get their kicks stepping on dreams. But I don't let it get me down, 'cause this whole world keeps going around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn, and a king. I've been up and down, hope ran out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and I get back in the race. That's life, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, but my heart just went by. If I didn't think it was worth a try, I'd roll myself up in a big ball and die.
J.P. Morgan, what do you give this fine singer?
I don't give him anything, but Anson gets a 10 for kissing. No, wait just a second. I give him a 7.
She's going to give you something. She gave you a 7. Isn't that good, Robert? What about you, Anson?
I give J.P. a 12 and him an 8.
Eight. You're going up, skyrocketing. Rex Reeves.
I think everything is so awful that to be truly unique and original in your awfulness, I really kind of liked it.
Another eight for unique awfulness. That's 23 points. Way to go, Robert. That was terrific. Good old Robert. Please stand a little way to start him. Hey, folks, here he comes. Here comes the Prince of Puns. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the Baron of Buffalo, the Wizard of Wolfie. Here comes the Unknown Comic.
Hey, wow, I must accidentally put on my doggy bag. My impression from the exorcist of Linda Blair. My grandfather just flew all the way in from Baghdad, and he's dying to meet you. Oh, would you mind meeting him?
No, not at all.
Grandpa, come here. Look at my grandpa.
Swanson's beef enchiladas and chili sauce with meat and Mexican lasagna, German and Polynesian style dinners. When you buy Swanson dinners, you really get your money's worth. And Woolite, the safe way to care for fine hand and machine washables. Woolite and cold water give you hand wash safety. No shrinking, no stretching, no fading. And for beautiful hair, use the original balsam. It makes hair strong, shiny, and easy to comb. Well, a balsam, you can tell the difference. Now back to Chuck Barris.
The winner tonight is Lou Ann. Here's your check for $700. And I don't know what. Something in there. Hey, thank you all. Williams. Jalapella, wherever you are.
Shine all day. Did you hear what the weatherman say? It's time for a Coke. It ain't no joke. The sun's gonna shine all day.
Is it hot where you are? It's cool where we are. Ice cold Coca-Cola.
Coke as life. Coca-Cola as life.
Well, I hope you tune in and join us for the gang show, baby. Man, let's sit down and get some stuff down. And we'll see you next time for some more stuff. Good night, all. This is Ben, David Guy from Curry Productions.